Whether you're a skeptic or a believer in the paranormal, this video will make you think about what's real and what's not. We might think that we've explored almost all there is in this wonderful planet of ours, but in reality, with 71% of the Earth covered with water and depths we've never reached, you gotta know there's many things we haven't discovered and many things that remain a mystery. With that in mind, get ready. Because today we've gathered for you the top 10 mysterious deep sea creatures discovered on Google Earth. Stay with us till the end, because you never know what you're going to find in the deep, dark water. Number 1, the giant centipede. Scotland not only has the Loch Ness Monster to be proud about when it comes to monsters, their rich folklore and the fact that people are superstitious until recently has made Scotland an oasis for monsters of all kinds. But with the technology we have nowadays, the people who believe in the myths have actually proof that their beliefs are not just words that they've heard somewhere. This is the case with the giant centipede found on Google Maps in waters close to Scotland. People who've seen the picture believe this centipede is over 120 meters long, which, if that's true, we're talking about a monstrosity the likes of which we've never seen before except in a sci-fi movie. Number 2 is the Corfu monster. Corfu is mostly known for being a Greek island on the Ionian Sea, which is famous for beautiful beaches, good food, and the hospitality of the locals. But what's less known about Corfu? It has a sea monster in its waters. On the one hand, we hope it's a hoax because I'd like to go visit Corfu. But on the other hand, it would be exciting to finally have proof there is a sea monster and they're a real thing and properly get to explore their world. This picture on Google Maps shows a creature that looks nothing like anything we've ever seen before or recognized. But don't worry, it's not only us that don't recognize it, even experts can't say for sure what the creature in the image truly is. Number 3 is Kraken. In the midst of dark waters close to Antarctic Island, there's a picture taken from Google Maps that brings all your nightmares to question, can they be real? The Kraken is a mythical creature, a legendary sea monster of gigantic size and cephalopod-like appearance that until now, even though a lot of people have claimed it's real, nobody had any proof about it. But now, with the help of Google Maps, a new image has come to surface that makes us wonder if this enormous creature might not only exist in our fantasy, but in the sea as well. In the image that shows the Kraken, it's more than 120 meters long and thrashes around in the frozen water. Can it really be? Number 4, Ninjin. Those who are obsessed with paranormal phenomena, you know that UFOs aren't the only unidentified objects out there. There's a lot of unidentified objects, not only in the sky, but in the sea, especially after an article was published in a Japanese magazine that thoroughly examined the existence of Antarctic humanoids. Interest has now peaked for a lot of lovers of the paranormal, so you can only imagine their excitement when this picture from Google Earth was emerged. The picture shows what appears to be a ninjin, which is an aquatic humanoid creature reported to inhabit the sub-Antarctic oceans. The location is of the snapshot somewhere in the South Atlantic off the coast of Namibia. Is it true? The believers will say yes. The skeptics will say no. What do we say? We say we don't know. Number 5, the Loch Ness Monster. Oh, good old Nessie, one of our favorite monster topics of all time. Even though the world is divided between believers and non-believers of the Loch Ness Monster, it doesn't stop anyone from searching about Nessie. Anywhere, wherever they can, with whatever tools they have. Now, we don't know if this particular user was actually searching for Nessie, but from the looks of it, they found her. The 65-foot oblong-shaped thing is believed to be the mythical creature. And even though we might not know if the picture's true or not, although we have to admit it does not look fake, it definitely has piqued the interest of a lot of people to go and search for Nessie again. We can only wait and see. Number 6, Tenastropheus. Tenastropheus was a 6-meter-long reptile that dated from the middle to late Triassic epochs. The specific characteristic that made it instantly recognizable was its extremely elongated neck, which was over 3 meters long, which was actually longer than its body and tail combined. Now, all this is in the past, so why do we mention it? Well, it might not be in the past after all, actually. A Google Earth picture near Montecchio Marina in Italy shows the shape of the creature underwater that looks alarmingly similar to Tenastrophus. The most shocking thing for us about this picture is first, how real it seems, and second, how humongous this creature could actually be. You think there's a way we could have falsely believed those creatures were extinct when in reality they're roaming around the sea? I tell you, it sure is a scary thought, but it is endlessly fascinating, isn't it? Number 7, the unknown creature in China. This creature has no name yet, and was seen from satellites and is actually so amazingly large it can literally be seen from space. Someone spotted what looked like a reddish jellyfish near land somewhere in China and uploaded the picture for the world to see. A lot of people were quick to compare it with a video that was uploaded earlier and showed an unidentifiable creature that was also red and looked like a jellyfish too. Apparently, the image and the video also have the same location on the map, which begs the question, what is this creature? Why haven't we heard of it until now? And most importantly, is it dangerous? If you observe the video for long, you'll be completely amazed at how this thing moves and all the shapes its body can take. Then if you go back and compare it to the image on Google Maps, you'll see they are not very far apart. Number 8 is the giant burrow fish. This image was seen by an Australian engineer on Google Maps, and it shows something so absolutely terrifying that if it is actually true, then it should raise the alarm as to how much we really don't know about our planet and the habits of the creatures we live with. This image shows the head of a burrow fish near the Eastbourne Pier, and if it's not a hoax and actually depicts a true giant burrow fish, then the size would mean it could be a danger to a lot of other sea creatures. One thing that makes us doubt the authenticity of the image, though, is that burrow fish usually live at the bottom of the ocean, where they create burrows in the sand and attack passing victims from there. They even get their name from that. So if we're to believe the Australian engineer, then we don't really know a lot that we should learn first. We don't need an attack of giant burrow fishes, right? Thank you very much. Number 9, the huge alligator. This image is rumored to have been taken near the Palm Island in Dubai and shows a giant alligator. If you just see the image, you really don't understand how big it is until you hear that it is as big as a two-story building. To give you an idea, the largest alligator previous to this was one about the size of two mini cars, which is huge, but compared to this one on Google Maps, it's little brother. This image was received with a lot of skepticism, though, as most people think it was created in CGI. Now, if we're honest, it does look a bit fake, but that just might be our minds not wanting to admit that something that monstrous could actually be out there alive and free. Number 10, the largest blue whale. When we talk about blue whales, we're actually talking about the largest animal on Earth. So imagine how large the largest blue whale could possibly be. Up until now, the longest one to ever have been measured was 111 feet long, which is a staggering length on its own. But wait till you hear about this one discovered on Google Earth. It measured over 200 feet long, almost doubling the size of one of the largest species found, making it literally the largest animal ever. Is this picture true? It certainly looks like it. It shows the amazingly big creature close to Cape Tribulation in Australia. And in fact, there's not only one picture, but two showing the whale's movement. Now, I know we had some pretty far-fetched listings up to this point, but you gotta admit, this one looks like the real thing, doesn't it? Well, there you have it for today, the top 10 mysterious deep sea creatures discovered on Google Earth. Now, we wanna hear from you. Tell us which one of these do you think has the most possibility of being true and why? Have you ever wandered around Google Earth and found something you just weren't supposed to find? Tell us about that in the comments. Hey, and don't forget, like the video, and if you like it, then subscribe to our channel so you never miss one of our new top 10s. Until next time, stay safe and stay curious.